Today I've got a cool set of utility effects that every editor needs. Plus, built into the product are 4 free gift effects that anyone can use on their projects. Premium VFX Editor Advanced Kit gives you 64 utility tools for your edits. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Premium VFX Editor Advanced Kit. The plugins are broken up into categories: effects, text tools, tools, and Viewfinder. Plus, here are the 4 free effects that anyone can use on their projects without a watermark. There's so much great stuff here that I won't have time to show you everything, but Premium VFX has made a content preview video showing examples of all the presets. I'll put a link in the description. Hang on, because we're going to move quickly here. Starting off with effects, there are a series of look effects you'll find will come in handy. Duotone and Gradient Overlay are effects I use all the time. Both are easily customizable and include build-in and out animations. The Gradient Overlay has handy on-screen controls to quickly make adjustments. RGB Distortion is a cool distort effect, as is VHS, which gives you a complete effect with flashes, flickers, and analog-looking on-screen text. A few of the effects add motion to your clips. Handy Camera gives you a handheld camera look, and you can make adjustments to the intensity and frequency on each axis. Add Impact Shake in short increments to give your footage a camera bump or impact look. Let's move on to text tools and see some of the useful text effects. There are a couple of callouts here in different styles. Use them to feature parts of your footage. Plus, they're motion trackable, so you can attach them to the subject in the footage. The highlight presets give you animated highlight text. The path presets give you text animated on a path with mask controls, so you can go behind your subject. Turn on the on-screen controls of the mask and the path to dial in a perfect look. Next up are the tools presets, which include some great utilities. Isolate different parts of your footage with tools like aspect ratio, which allows you to choose different common ratios and generates the appropriate letterbox or pillar box for them. The magnifier and object highlighter give you motion trackable effects to feature a specific part of your footage. And conversely, the sensor plugins allow you to cover up something in your footage with black, blur, or pixelate effects. There are a series of Ken Burns effects to pan, rotate, and zoom in on your footage, plus a cool tilt shift effect. Finally, there are Viewfinder effects that are fully customizable and have presets to get you started, like DSLR, mobile, security cam, video display, and vintage display. That was a ton of stuff, but there's a lot more included that I didn't have time to show you. So go download it today to take a look, and the 4 free effects are included for you to use on any of your projects without a watermark. Premium VFX Editor Advanced Kit is truly a must-have set of effects that every editor needs and will use on all of their projects. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.